Hello, families and potential new students. Hola, bonjour, merhaba, здравствуйте, ni hao. There's so many languages spoken in our school because our students come from over 40 different countries from around this planet. And I am so happy you could join us today to watch this video and learn a little bit about the Brooklyn International High School. My name is Kathleen Rucker. I'm the principal of Brooklyn International High School. And this is a wonderful school that I call my home. And I have been here for many years. So it's a place that I care a lot about and that I am so excited to talk about with you and to share some of our stories about what makes our school special. I hope that you also will find our school to be an exciting place and apply to come and join us next year. To start out with, I just want to say what everybody knows, that COVID-19 has transformed our world in so many ways. But what is really special about Brooklyn International High School is that no matter what is happening outside in the world, how difficult and hard the situation is, we as a school are always working together to support and take care of and love our families and our students. So that's something that's very special about our school, something that makes me very proud as a principal, is how our school is very much focused on taking care of one another through these hard times. And I'm very hopeful that we will get through these hard times and that in the fall, when you come and join us, that we will be here in person, having a lot of time together to get to know one another.
We will also have other resources in other languages. Because our school is multilingual, we speak over 40 different languages. Our mission is to help develop our students' language, intellectual, cultural, and collaborative abilities so they can become active participants in today's interdependent world. We strive to help every student reach his or her potential by fostering academic growth and personal growth, and tolerance and respect for one another.
This is a school that is specifically for newcomers to the country, students who have been in the United States for 4 years or less and who are learning English. So if you are not a new immigrant and you already were born and raised here, this school is not the school for you. But if you are a new immigrant and you are learning English, you're an ENL student, then this is the place for you. That's really important for you to know just from the beginning, because our whole school is designed to support new English learners. Just to start out with, I want to tell you a little bit about our school, our philosophy. Our school is 25 years old. We just celebrated our birthday, our anniversary last year, and we had a nice celebration with our alumni.
And we are part of a group of schools. There's actually some other international high schools in New York City. And altogether in New York City, there are 27 international high schools. And we all work together, so I know those are the principals, and we visit one another, and we learn from one another.
We have a good reputation in New York City. A lot of students do want to come to our school. We won multiple awards for No Place for Hate, which is a program to stop racism and discrimination and keep schools safe.
We always have top ratings for the New York City Department of Education. And we also host visitors from all around the world that come to see our school and learn about it. At Brooklyn International High School, our classes are very small. They're about 20, 22 students per class.
We have small classes, and that is really special because that allows us to really get to know all of our students.
Our entire school, we have about 350 students in grades 9 until 10, 11, and 12. We work really hard to help our students to graduate. We have an 89% graduation rate, and 93% of our students have been accepted into college. So we're very proud of that part of our school, helping our students get ready for college or careers.
Our school is focused on projects and collaboration and working together. And so when you are a student in our school, you will be working with your classmates on projects to solve real world problems. And you will be using English at the same time as you're learning math and science and history and art. So it's learning English at the same time as you're learning the content area language. We are very much about community and celebrations and togetherness. And you'll see that in our classrooms. The way our school is structured is that we have four teams, two 9th and 10th grade, one 11th and one 12th. And the 9th and 10th grade classes, which are most interesting for you because that's where you'll be coming next year, 9th and 10th grade classes are combined together. So in one class of 22 students, half the class will be 9th graders and half will be 10th graders. And the 9th graders and 10th graders work together in the same class, which we think is really great. What happens is that the 9th graders come in and they're just learning English or just understanding the school, and the 10th graders are by their side to help them along, to work together, to be like big brothers, big sisters. So you will not feel like you are alone. You will not feel like you are lost. You're gonna feel very much connected and part of our school with lots of people who can help.
Each grade has a special name. So 9th and 10th grade are our team's Journey and Balance. 11th grade we call Team Growth, because there's a lot of growth and learning in that year. And 12th grade is called Be the Change, because it's all about getting out in the world and thinking about how we can make society better and work together to make changes. So these would be your teachers. There's Team Journey and Team Balance. And a team has five teachers. You've got an arts, history, science, math, and English. And those teachers all work together really closely to know you and your family and to help you to learn English.
In our school, we really focus a lot on safety and community and working together. We have a group of student leaders that visit classes and teach the other students about how to stop discrimination or racism or how to work together to solve problems. We have something called restorative justice. What in restorative justice is, if there's a problem in the school, maybe you have a problem in your class, and you're gonna bring that problem to either other students who are gonna hear about it, or to the teachers or counselors, and together we're gonna solve our problems together. We sit in a circle, we talk about whatever went wrong and who was hurt or not hurt, and together we're gonna figure out how to get through this problem, how to solve this conflict. Some other things I want to point out. I know new students always want to hear about going out for lunch. It's an exciting part of our school. We're located in downtown Brooklyn. There's lots of delis and stores nearby. Students at lunchtime, this is pre-COVID, so I'm not sure what's going to happen next year in the fall because we'll have to wait and see. But under normal circumstances, our students at lunchtime are allowed to go outside of school, go grab a sandwich, get some fresh air. I think teenagers need to actually get some energy out outside of school, go out, have lunch, and then come right back. And we've been doing this for 25 years. We also have a cafeteria that has free lunch for everyone as well, for those who don't want to go outside, that's fine. We also have a lot of sports team. We have soccer, bowling, cricket, ping pong, basketball. And we're always adding new sports and new clubs, after school clubs. We have lots. We have different culture clubs, so Bengali club, we have Latinx club, we have dance club, music, fashion, student government, student leaders, yearbook, English conversational practice, computer programming, you name it. You want a club, we'll make a new one if you need one. We have lots of options.
We don't work alone. We have lots of partners that come to our school and do a summer youth employment. We have BEAM Center is a really close partner. Their teachers come to our school and help our teachers do really fun projects. We have college partners that also help us. So students can earn college credits while taking classes at our school.
Also, some of our most exciting events. One is certainly our Thanksgiving feast. Every year is a huge celebration for the entire community. We all bring in some food to share and eat together. Alumni come back and visit. And that's a really, really important moment in our school year. I also want to talk a little bit about our 11th and 12th grades. So in 11th grade, we have a program that's really special called internship. An internship is where you will think about what is your life going to be like after graduation. Do you imagine yourself working in a hospital, working in a school, working in a car mechanic, working in at an art studio. Think about how do you imagine your life after high school, and we'll talk about it in your classes, and we're going to actually match you up with a job that's aligned, the job that's similar to your interest. And you're going to go there and work there, that workplace, maybe that hospital, the school, and come back to school and talk about it. weeks, for 10 weeks, and it's something that's really wonderful to help you learn about yourself, learn about the world, learn English, and really get ready for college and career. And then in 12th grade, what's really important is that in 12th grade, so our school is different for so many reasons, but one thing that's really different about our school, and that I love about our school, is that we do not focus on standardized tests. And we do not do all of the standardized tests. We do not do the Regents test. We only do one Regents test, and that's the English Regents test.
To graduate from Brooklyn International High School, our students have to pass their classes for 4 years. They have to complete an 11th grade internship. Students also have to pass the English Regents, only one English, one Regents. And instead of the other Regents, we finish a portfolio, which is a project in math, research paper, science, and a literary essay. And that happens in the 12th grade year.
If I forgot something, you can email me. Any questions you have, I definitely want to hear from you, hear what you're thinking about. My email inbox is open, so whatever you, and I'm like that as a principal too, whatever questions you have, whatever, anything you need, you can ask me and I will help to coordinate that. So thank you so much for listening, and I hope to hear from you soon. Take good care of yourself and your family. Bye.